A world of IoT connections emerges. This video introduces the functions and technical architecture of IoT vending machines. A vending machine supports selecting a product, adding it to the cart, submitting the order, and receiving commands. We use the BearPi development board to realize the vending machine functions. You can press F1 on the development board to select a product and press F2 to add the product to the cart. When F1 is under submit, press F2 again to submit the order. The developer board can also receive commands and change the product sequence based on the big data analysis result. Technical architecture of IoT vending machines. The architecture consists of the platform layer, network layer, and device layer. The platform layer uses the Huawei Cloud Ocean Connect device access service. The network layer uses Wi-Fi and MQTT for communications. The device layer uses the BearPi IoT development board, which is equipped with the GD32F303A GT6 chip and runs LightOS, a Huawei IoT operating system. Huawei Cloud Ocean Connect device access is used for data integration. The rule forwarding function can forward data to other Huawei cloud services such as Big Data and AI. The network layer is responsible for data transmission, and the device layer is responsible for man-machine interaction and data generation. The man-machine interaction for the vending machine is achieved by the BearPi development board, which is connected to a PC by using a USB cable. On the PC, use IoT Studio to compile the project and hard code it to the development board. Then run the program and press F1 and F2 to add the product to the shopping cart and submit the order. Order data is transmitted to Ocean Connect device access through Wi-Fi and forwarded to DAIS, OBS, and Model Arts for analysis. Feedback commands will be delivered based on the analysis result. After receiving the feedback command, the developer board adjusts the product sequence displayed on the vending machine screen.